YouTube, what's going on? Tech Life Guru here, and I'm outside because I have outside stuff. That's right, outdoor equipment in the form of a knife. It's not an ordinary knife, it's a tactical knife that comes with a few more features than just a, you know. So, it's in the pouch because it doesn't have a belt clip. And that's the only thing I don't like about the knife is it doesn't have a belt clip. It's fast. The blade opens super easily. I mean, let's see that in slow motion. But anyway, you got yourself a strap cutter, a glass breaker, semi-serrated blade, and it's a nice blade. I mean, if you're a sharp lover, then you'll love this knife. You got a nice grip on it. It's a nice bit of weight to it, so you know you got something in your hand. It's not like something that'll bend on you or break on you. Great self-defense tool. Even the glass breaker is a nice self-defense tool. Strap cutter, emergency. Get yourself out that seatbelt. You know, break that car window, and you're out of there. Two ways to open a knife. This way, y'all saw me do that a few times already. And then you have the thumb switch button, whatever you want to call it. You know, same effect. You know, you just got to give a little more with this one. A little more fling. But I like this one because it's like boom and it's open. And see them gears again. I like the fact that it's not a lot of screws holding this thing together. I've had issues with a few knives in the past where some of the screws come loose. The more screws, the worse in my opinion. So pretty tight. I've been flicking this thing open and closed for a few days now just to test it out. It's still solid. The blade's not loose. You know. So, there you have it. Military gear. It's a nice knife. Now, part two. Another piece of tactical equipment. It's not quite outdoorsy because you can use this thing anywhere. And, even women can use it. So it's an ink pen, ballpoint pen, extra ink cartridge provided, and they also sell 5 packs of these from the same company who sells these on Amazon. And of course, you know, I'll drop those links in the description for you guys. But I don't know what the metal is. It's not steel. It might be like titanium or something. But the pen is pretty good quality. You know, it's a fat pen, so that might be awkward for some people. Twist. Yeah. Here's the tactical part. That point right there breaks glass and gets people up off you. These rivets right here, some, you know, sellers of these pens, because they come in many different forms, they claim this to be a DNA grabber. So if you jab somebody, it should rip some flesh, you know. I poked some wood with this thing really hard, and deep down in here, it's like, you really can't see it, but I definitely had wood down in there. So I guess it would do the same for flesh, and blood would go in these rivets. And I guess you would give this to the police for evidence. So, 2-for-1, outdoorsy stuff, tactical equipment, everyday carry gear. Links will be in the description. Thanks for watching. And I'm going to go ahead and get ready and come back and show you this here smartwatch. Not a touchscreen, but it's definitely a smartwatch. Basic, but I can leave my Apple Watch home sometimes. So I'll be back for this review in a little bit. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. I'm out of here.